Zero of these advanced chips in there. Zero. China's trying to move way ahead of us in manufacturing. It's no wonder, which is somewhat unusual, that the Chinese Communist Party actively lobbied U.S. business against this law. Basically, you want to do business in our country, don't do it there. The United States has to lead the world in producing these advanced chips. And this law makes sure that we will.